Makoinaros. I am. The commander of the Free Navy. With the opening of the alien gates, we are at a crossroads. No longer will Beltas be persecuted. With this attack, we will show our oppressors a stink thing never thought possible. The future of the belt has begun.
Nothing's ever gonna change.
You gotta stop focusing on the end of the world.
You got a ship of your own, a good crew.
Someone who loves you and you love, and they're responsible for the world.
Why are you lying? Back to Earth.
I have personal business in Baltimore.
It's Clayce Ashford's ship. I never thought I'd actually find it.
We have an OPA informant. This is your son.
I chartered a freighter bound for Palace. I have to go find Philip.
I was always waiting for you to turn up.
This world is messed up. Float to the top or sink to the bottom. Everything in the middle is a churn.
I have information that Minaros intends to attack civilian targets.
I don't know if it's a single huge conspiracy, but someone high up in the chain of command is in on it.
This is not my fight.
Marco has millions of voters. If we go toe-to-toe with him, we could lose.
You have committed the entire belt. The war with the Inners.
They want her to fight. Won't give her one.
Take the rest of you after a hunt.
Do your stuff, fly boy.
Marco Sinaco. Accomplish what a century of leaders have promised. He's gonna unite 100 separate factions into one.